Hey guys, fellow traveler. To begin my trip in Australia, I would like to show you the place where the first British colony was established in 1803. And also, this is the place where John Faulkner started his trip, the father of Melbourne. And that's where my trip starts, also to Melbourne. Enjoy! Another historic place of Melbourne is Queen Victoria Market, which is 140 years old, like the oldest market in Melbourne, and you can find anything here. So behind me is the statue of Matthew Flinders, the captain who explored Australia and Tasmania. Yeah, he has the same name as mine. So this was it for the first vlog. Subscribe, leave a like, and see you in the next video. Bye!